This pussycat went to London and she saw some interesting things.